Since you're watching this video right now, I'm going to assume that you wish you had a bigger penis. Of course you wish you had a bigger, longer, thicker penis with longer-lasting erections. Every man wishes for that. It's just that we've all been told that you just have to be happy with what you have, right? Sure, you've been told about pills or creams or pumps, and they've all wound up being scams. That doesn't mean that you still don't wish that there was something you could do to enhance your penis size, though, does it? You absolutely must watch this video to find out that you no longer have to just wish. You're about to learn some amazing information that will actually help you grow your penis. I was once wishing exactly the same thing. Hi, my name is Alex Robinson, and for most of my adult life, I had been looking for a solution to my small penis. Let's be honest here for a minute. Penis size is something that men think about. We think about it a lot. I guess that I may have thought about it more than the average guy because my penis was smaller than average. I have to admit, it was an embarrassing secret that I tried to hide as much as possible. When I met a woman, I pulled out all the stops. I mean, I tried to impress her every way possible. Romantic dinners, expensive gifts. I thought that I could somehow distract her from the reality that things were not going to sizzle in the bedroom. It's so depressing to think about that now. I really felt like a failure when it came to women for such a long time that it affected my self-esteem. Because here's the truth that a lot of men don't want to admit to themselves. Size does matter. Sure, you may have been told that your penis size is fine the way it is. Women usually try to be nice about those things. But it matters. A lot. A couple of years ago, I met the woman of my dreams. Yes, she was beautiful, but more than that, we really clicked. We had a great relationship, and we could talk and laugh for hours. We really enjoyed each other's company. Of course, I knew in the back of my mind that I had this secret that I didn't want her to know. I'm sure that if you've felt self-conscious about your penis size your whole life, you know exactly what I mean. It's one of those things you can't hide forever, though. Well, we finally had our first romantic evening together, and it was, well, I'll just say it was disappointing and leave it at that. I was so frustrated with myself. This is a woman that I could see being with long term. I really cared about her. I wanted our sex life to be fabulous. Thankfully, because she's an amazing woman, she took the time to have a talk with me instead of just breaking up with me for some other reason or pretending that everything was fine. She sat me down and said, "Alex, I really like you and you're a wonderful person. I want to have sex with you, but your penis size is a problem." I was so embarrassed. I mean, I knew that it was a problem, but this was the first time that anyone else had talked to me about it. I remember saying, "Hey, wait a minute, I thought size doesn't matter." That's what other women I had known in the past always said anyway. She looked at me right in the eye and said, "That's not true. Size is actually very important." Finally, someone told me the truth. Even though I was upset, I was also relieved to hear what I'd always known. Size does matter, and my penis didn't measure up, literally. Whether or not you've had someone else tell you that your penis size is unsatisfying, we men know. It's not that we wouldn't all want to have a larger, longer erection with more staying power. It's just that we don't know how. Growing up, and even as an adult, I was always told that your penis stops growing when the rest of you stops, usually around the age of 18. What you see is what you get. So, years later, after the woman of my dreams tells me that my small penis is a problem for our relationship, I started wondering, is it really something I can do to grow my penis size? Even though I had always wished my penis was bigger, I had never thought of trying to change it. I just believed what everyone else had told me. I was stuck with what I had. When I first went on the internet to search for penis enlargement information, I was stunned. Wow, apparently I wasn't the only guy in the world who wanted a larger penis. The amount of options that were out there were amazing. First, I saw a lot of pills that all claimed to have a special ingredient that would help grow my penis size. I ordered a bottle of one, thinking to myself, "This is great. I wish I'd known about this years ago." If you've tried any of the pills on the market, then I know that you probably felt like I did. I was hopeful the first week, then skeptical, because week after week, I followed the directions on the bottle, and nothing. I had no change in my penis size whatsoever after almost 6 weeks of the pills. It was disappointing, and what a waste of money. I had the same results, meaning nothing, with another bottle of pills I bought. I was starting to get even more frustrated because I was very concerned about my relationship at this point. I had started feeling very stressful about making love. I knew that it wasn't going to be good for her, and the stress had led to impotence problems for me. At that point, I didn't know how things could get much worse. So after more research, I found a penis pump on the internet that claimed it would help my penis grow up to 3 inches. It also promised harder, longer-lasting erections. I was excited and thought with another 3 inches, my girlfriend would have to be excited about that. When I got my penis pump, I tried it right away. Yes, I got an erection. However, it was actually very uncomfortable to use. I used it again before seeing my girlfriend. Again, I did have an erection, but my penis was no bigger. I did some more reading, and many of the penis pumps on the market claim that you need to use them regularly to see lasting growth or increases in penis size. I followed the directions and used mine daily for over a week. That's when I injured myself. I had some bruising on my penis. It was very painful and took several days to heal. After talking to a friend of mine, he told me his horror story about using a penis pump. He had sustained an injury that took over a month to heal when using a pump. He also confirmed my experience, that he hadn't experienced any growth, not 1 inch. I was starting to think that there was really nothing I could do about my penis size. Feeling rather depressed, I talked to a friend of mine in the healthcare field who said that surgery is the only real alternative to a larger, thicker penis. I thought about it. Honestly, I'm not much into going to the doctor, and the thought of having surgery done on such a sensitive area of my body scared me. But I also thought, if it worked, if I could finally have the penis size that I and my girlfriend both wanted, it might be worth it. I started reading what other men had to say after they had penis surgery to get an idea about what it would be like and what kind of results I could expect. I'm really happy now that I look back that I read those reviews. It's what made me decide to look for a real alternative. Most men that have had the penis surgery have reported that they weren't satisfied with the results. The average size increase for most men after spending thousands of dollars on surgery was only half an inch. Half an inch? Many reported long-term nerve damage or loss of sensation. Some had recurring impotence problems as well. Plus, there's the whole recovery time after the surgery. Since it's not a surgery that's covered by health insurance, the patient pays for the entire cost of the surgery. I realized at that moment that I wasn't willing to do all of that, especially not for a half an inch of growth. I felt like I was back to zero. I still had a problem with my penis size, and there didn't seem to be any good options out there to help me. I still felt like a loser when it came to making love to my girlfriend. I read in a men's magazine that over 90% of women actually fake orgasms just so they can be done having sex. I started to worry even more after reading that because I had to wonder, was that what was happening in my relationship too? As you and I both know, sexual problems are one of the biggest reasons why relationships fail. This makes having a small penis even more stressful because you know that you're not capable of giving your lover the kind of experience that she really desires. Well, here's the good news. You can add inches and girth to your penis. You can achieve permanent results without surgery, expensive pills, pumps that can cause tissue damage, or any of the other crazy gimmicks you'll find out there. This is real, natural, and you'll see results right away. After I knew that I would never have penis surgery, I decided that I needed to expand my research a little, maybe talk to an expert. I did, and after spending an hour with this researcher, I learned more about my penis than I ever knew before. He told me that of course I could increase my penis size. The penis is just a muscle, like any other muscle on my body. It could grow if I did the right exercises, just like my biceps had grown from working out at the gym. The other important thing I learned from our conversation was, just like your biceps, your penis can shrink. It made sense as I thought about it. You know, after you don't work out for a while, when you flex your arm, you just don't see the same definition of the muscles there. You look flatter, less defined. The same is true for your penis. And certain lifestyle factors will definitely make you lose the penis size that you have. When I found out which ones could hurt my penis size, I was disturbed to learn that I was actually doing about 4 of them. I thought, wait a minute, all of this time, there were a few easy things that I could do and a few easy things that I could avoid, and I'd have the penis size I wanted? It sounded too good to be true. I decided that this time, I'd be scientific about the whole thing. I measured my flaccid penis, and then I measured it when it was erect. I measured it for length and for girth. I wrote down the measurements and thought I would give this new information a week before I took new measurements. I just followed the simple instructions that I had received. I noticed 2 days later that my previous embarrassing problem with impotence, when I was with my girlfriend, was gone. In fact, not only was I easily able to achieve an erection, but it lasted quite a bit longer than usual. She was happily surprised, and so was I. But I waited until the end of the week to take new measurements. Wow, 7 days later, and I'd already seen results. I was stunned. After months of trying pills and the pump and the bruising, this was the first time that I'd seen any changes whatsoever. My penis had grown a full inch in length and almost an inch in diameter. Yes, you heard that right. Believe me, I measured several times to make sure this was real myself. I wrote down the new measurements and I felt fantastic. I decided to follow the same routine. I just did exactly what I had learned from my new best friend, the researcher who gave me this information, and also continued to avoid the 4 things that I found out subtract from penis growth. It was very easy. I almost didn't have to think about it, except I did. I thought about it a lot because I was excited about seeing if I'd grow more. I was also wondering if this growth was permanent. What if I took my measurements at the end of the week and found out that my penis had returned to its original size? 7 days later, I'm thrilled to tell you that I gained another 1/2 inch in length and almost a 1/2 inch in girth. By this time, I thought I should see if my girlfriend could actually tell the difference. I didn't tell her what I'd been doing. I decided that I should let her find out on her own. When we made love, it was amazing. I was harder and lasted even longer than the first time since starting my penis enlargement program. Afterwards, she asked, "Okay, what have you been doing?" I pretended at first that I didn't know what she was talking about, but then I confessed. I told her what I had learned from the researcher, and she said that she was very impressed. She also said what I had longed to hear from the beginning. My penis size was no longer an issue, and that our sex life had been getting better and better. And that's what every man wants to hear. Every man wants to know that he's not only got the knowledge to please a woman, that he knows how to do what she needs, but also that he has the penis size and width to satisfy her. My self-confidence in the bedroom soared. Actually, I would say that my self-confidence about everything actually soared because I felt like I had finally accomplished something that I never thought possible. I didn't stop there, though. I kept finding new information about penis growth, and I studied it. I decided that I was no longer going to waste time with the pills and gimmicks. They'd never worked. I was going to stick with solid information and find out exactly what worked in order to see more penis enlargement. Over the coming months, I had developed a routine of sorts. I kept measuring myself on a weekly basis. After a few months of this routine, I saw that I had added an additional 4 inches on my penis length. 4 inches! This was amazing! I had also added a little over 3 inches of girth. Now, instead of feeling self-conscious about my penis, I was feeling great about it. And so, I might add, was my girlfriend. We're still together. In fact, we got married. Our sex life is something that I feel keeps getting better and better. I never have to deal with impotence. In fact, my erections are harder now than ever before in my life. As men age, usually our erections get softer. It's something that we've been told is just a part of getting older. I'm here to tell you that by using the instructions that I've put together and used as a part of my routine, that a solid, extremely hard erection is possible at any age. As you can imagine, after all of the success that I had with my penis enlargement program, I'd started listening to other guys I know. I heard complaints about size, about achieving a hard, long-lasting erection, and even heard some comments about wondering if they were going to be able to keep their partner based on the problems that they had been having with their penises. I suddenly realized that I really owed it to my friends to help them and give them access to the same information that I had learned, and it helped me so much. I heard success story after success story. The more men I talk to, the more I realize that penis problems, concern about size and ability to get and maintain an erection, is a huge problem and a growing concern for men everywhere. This is why I developed the Penis Manual. I decided that there needed to be a book with all the information that you need in order to see real, natural penis growth. Especially when there's so much false information out there regarding penises. There are so many scams. Men spend thousands and thousands of dollars on drugs and creams and even surgery, all to experience little or no actual growth. Some of the ingredients in these pills or topical creams are actually harmful and can cause serious side effects. And we now know that pumps, weights, and pulleys can all cause permanent tissue damage. After my personal experience with the penis pump and the bruising and pain that it caused, I would never recommend that to anyone. Surgery is expensive, and more often than not, men complain after the results. Worst of all, none of these options work for real permanent growth and better, stronger erections. The Penis Manual is different in so many ways. First of all, the Penis Manual is based on scientific research and information that has been proven to work. This process has worked not only for me, but for thousands of other men who, like you, were not satisfied with their penis size. You'll learn right away what is true and what is false about all of the information you've heard about penis growth. Knowing what is false and what doesn't work is very important, and no other source is going to help you dispel the rumors from the truth like the Penis Manual. Secondly, you'll learn what you can start doing right now, tonight in fact, that will help you see an increase in your penis length and width by next week. You'll have the exact steps, nothing will be left to chance, and you will never have to wonder if you're following the program correctly. The Penis Manual will guide you week by week so that you can achieve the same kind of results that I have. Also, you will know exactly what you should stop doing in order to stop shrinking your penis. You see, without that information, you can't make the kind of progress that you want to make with your penis enlargement. It is all spelled out for you, and it works. It's natural, healthy, and affordable. One of the best things about the Penis Manual is that for less than the cost of one bottle of those worthless, dangerous pills that you read about, you can download the Penis Manual and see real results. It's cheaper than a penis pump. It's far cheaper than a dangerous surgery. The results are permanent as well. You never have to worry about losing what you've achieved. Just keep following the simple steps in the Penis Manual, and you'll continue to see gradual growth. As I said earlier, I leveled off after 4 inches of new penis length. This is not an extreme example. This is the normal range. I've spoken to other men who've grown more than that and some that have grown less. Believe me, an extra 4 inches on your penis is something you will notice right away. So will your partner. Your confidence in the bedroom will soar and you'll feel great. Not only will you feel great, but your partner will look at you in a whole new way. If you're tired of just wondering whether you're pleasing your partner, or maybe you know that you're definitely not pleasing your partner, you need to get the Penis Manual today. Along with your order of the Penis Manual, you'll receive 5 free bonuses, which will help enhance your new size and abilities. The first is Longer Sex Secrets. This guide focuses on making sex last longer and will help you take your sex life to the next level. You'll enjoy better sex and have the confidence that comes with having the control that you need to satisfy your partner. The next bonus that you're going to receive with your Penis Manual order is Stronger Erection Secrets. This information goes hand in hand with the Longer Sex Secrets guide and will enable you to get stronger erections. These secrets will help you get an amazing erection on demand and enjoy lovemaking more. You'll also receive a copy of Female Orgasm Secrets, and your partner will definitely be happy that you have this information. Inside is specific, step-by-step instructions that will help you learn to fulfill your partner and keep her coming back for more. Once you've worked the Penis Manual program and have a longer, thicker erection, you'll want to use these Female Orgasm Secrets and take your lovemaking to the next level. Next, you'll also receive the Super Stamina Boosting Foods for Triple Sexual Energy Guide. These foods are going to supercharge your sex drive. You'll see that not only have you increased in size and firmness, but now you'll see your ability to perform rise as well. These foods have been used to scientifically target men's sexual performance, and you'll see the results immediately, all by eating natural, healthy foods that are good for you. You'll be impressed with the results. The last bonus that you'll receive with the Penis Manual is the secrets to getting any girl into bed. Never again let a hot, sexy girl walk away. You'll learn the sexual seduction techniques that you can use right away to get any girl you want into bed fast. Follow the simple methods outlined in this guide to get any girl you want into bed on demand. Getting girls into bed has never been so easy. Now, if you're like I was, you've been online looking for alternatives to help you with a longer penis for a while. You may have even tried a lot of those options already and haven't experienced any success. Some of you are probably feeling skeptical about what I'm telling you right now. It's easy, after getting so much wrong information, to assume that nothing works and just give up. In order to help you give this a chance, to help you feel confident that you should try Penis Manual, I'm offering you my personal guarantee. Download the Penis Manual today, and I'll give you my 60-day money-back guarantee. If at any time during the next 60 days you don't see your penis grow and experience better, harder, more satisfying erections, you can return the Penis Manual and I'll give you 100% of your money back. No questions asked. I'll give you a prompt refund. The reason I'm doing this is because I want you to feel confident. This isn't just another bottle of pills from a company that knows what they're selling is worthless. This isn't just another gimmick that you throw away. This is real, life-changing information that you can use and see immediate results. That's why I'm willing to put my personal guarantee on this information, because I know it's the only thing that worked for me and my results have been incredible. It's also the only thing that has worked for many other men I've spoken to, and they found this program to be complete and very easy to follow. And you can achieve the same results. You'll see gradual, real growth in length and width, sometimes in as little as the first few days. You'll also see that impotence is gone. You won't need a pill in order to get an erection. Real, natural erections can be yours once again. Better, harder, longer-lasting erections than you've ever had before in your life. Your partner will thank you. And because everything that you do in the Penis Manual is healthy and natural, the side effect is that you feel better and look healthier. No pain, no bruising, no tearing, no damage. Everything that you'll be doing as a part of the Penis Manual program will help your penis, not hurt it. Especially if you're contemplating having a risky surgery on your penis in order to get the length that you wish you had, I encourage you to order Penis Manual right now. Give yourself the opportunity to have real penis growth and the best erections of your life without taking the risk of surgery. Is half an inch of growth worth the possible side effects? Are you really willing to risk losing sensitivity or have tissue damage? And with my 60-day money-back guarantee, if you don't get the results that you've always wanted, you've taken no risk. You have absolutely nothing to lose. Along with your Penis Manual, you'll receive the 5 free bonuses. You'll have instant access to the Longer Sex Secrets Guide, Stronger Erection Secrets, Female Orgasm Secrets, the Super Stamina Boosting Foods for Triple Sexual Energy Guide, as well as the secrets to getting any girl into bed. When you combine all this information that you'll find in these 5 free bonuses, along with the amazing Penis Manual, you will absolutely change your sex life. You'll not only have the size that you've always wanted, but you'll have the stamina and the knowledge that you need to satisfy your partner like never before. Click the button below to order the Penis Manual and take your measurements tonight. You'll be amazed within the next week to see your first real penis growth. Your partner will be shocked and extremely happy to see your longer, thicker penis and your harder, stronger erections. You finally have found the website that will help you have the erection strength and size you've always wished for. Get on your way to the larger penis you and your partner want. Get immediate access to the Penis Manual by clicking the order button below.